check on it. Let's turn it down a little bit. Check, 1, 2. I think I'll do it, but... Turn the bass down just a little bit. Yeah, it's good. We're gonna take a short break, ladies and gentlemen. Here's some bluegrass music. Appalachian grass, alive and in color. I tell you, good to see everybody here today. Kitty, say something to the great folks there.
Howdy! There you go. That's it.
Turn her mandolin mic up just a little bit there, and you get just a little bit more on this would be good. If anybody wants to hear anything special, write it down on a $20 bill. And throw it up here. We're here to have a good time with you. Enjoy yourself. If you like our group, we're the Appalachian Grass. If you don't, we're Ralph Stanton and the Clinch Mountain Boys. Feel good and have fun. That's what bluegrass music's all about. Here's a little rock and roll number that we'll do. Anybody ever heard of Fats Domino? He was one of my heroes. I always wanted to play rock guitar with Fats Domino growing up. Somehow detoured into bluegrass. Here's one of his old tunes called I'm Walkin'.
I'm talking about you and me, and I'm hoping that you'll come back
baby, I'd even love.
Yes, I'm talking about you and me, and I'm hoping that you'll come back to me. I'm lonely as I can be, and I'm wanting your company, and I'm hoping that you'll come back to me.
Thank you. Oh, I tell you what, man, it's hot up here. I can't hold my water at all. Coming out all the... Would y'all like to hear a good fiddle tune out there?
Yeah.
We ain't gonna do one. I just... Kitty, why don't you get here and do a little bit of something?
Oh, you want me to?
Turn it up a little bit.
Yeah.
Do you one that she kind of shows off on a little bit? After a while, she might do some trick fiddling. I think she's got her polecat here where she rolls around on her belly like a reptile. I don't know what we're going to do tonight. But we want you to have a good time, feel good. And they're taping this for TVA tonight. We're kind of excited about that. Anytime you get on TVA. Good feeling. Phoebe, how are you liking playing tonight? Miss Phoebe Goodall, give her a nice round of applause. 16 years old, one of our star students. Don't give her too big of a hand. She'll be wanting a raise. We're paying her $5 a day. We want $6.50. Here's Kitty do one. Let's do a way down yonder. It is way down yonder. Back, Eddie. Very fine. Ah, you make us feel like somebody here tonight. The last time they played here a couple years ago, I was sick. I don't know what happened or if I just checking out playing that night. I don't know. But they, Terry Johnson, I think, was playing the guitar with you. Here's an old tune from the archives of bluegrass music called Some Old Day. Dirty old ball and chain. Oh, dear mother, how come home? Some sweet day they'll turn me loose from this dirty old calaboose.
Oh, dear mother, I'll come home some old day. Thank you. Here's a tune called Walking the Floor Over You. Oh, you left me and you went away. You said that you'd be back in the spring, but you broke down your promise and left me all alone. I don't know why you did. Oh, I'm walking the floor over you. I can't sleep and wink, that is true. I'm hoping and I'm praying as my heart breaks out in two. Walking the floor over you.
the floor is good for you. Just keep right on walking and it won't hurt you to cry. Remember that I love you and I will until I die. Oh, I'm walking the floor over you. I can't sleep a wink, that is true. I'm hoping and I'm praying and my heart breaks right in two. Walking the floor. Thank you. Phoebe, would you like to come up and sing one? Get over here and Miss Phoebe Goodall. Tell them what you're going to do and tell them about your CD you have with you.
What am I going to do? All right. This one's called The Smoky Mountain Smoke. It's an Osborne Brothers song. And as Vernon said, we all have CDs over here for sale if you'd like them. I'm not sure what he decided the tax on them this night is.
It's all yours. That was a good job, Pete. Very nice. We're going to have to start charging you to play with us. You're getting too good.
I like that. I thought this went the other way around.
Get down B flat, Robert, and we'll do a... Here's one off of one of our CDs. I don't know which one it is. We got about 20 CDs out, and has a real good bluegrass flavor. Gentlemen, note this old country song had a brainstorm. Called The Long Black Veil.
Nobody knows, nobody sees.
What is your alibi? If you were somewhere else, then you won't have to die. I spoke not a word, though it meant my life. I was wrapped in the arms of my best friend's wife. Thank you. Would you like to hear the banjo player tear in the wood? If you watch him very closely, he's one of the best that you'll ever see. His name is Robert Campbell. He's an electrical engineer by day and a banjoist by night. He's only one of us got a real good job. In case we need to borrow money, we know who to call. He'd like to thank you for the hand he's going to get on this one before he does it. If you watch him closely, ladies and gentlemen, his fingers will never leave his hand. It's called the Alabama Jubilee. Oh, when he's hot, isn't he? Here's a little number we'll do for you. Get down there and do, Robert. Kitty, would you like to say something else? Maybe our CDs?
We want to welcome all you folks out here to the Colerain Park. Who knew that Colerain had such a beautiful little amphitheater as this? It's spectacular. Oops. We appreciate you joining us here this evening. And the TV guys promised that it wasn't going to rain till midnight. I don't know. I'm looking around and wondering about that, but hopefully it's true. We do have some CDs over there. I also have a mailing list that if you want to get signed up to get apprised of whatever activities we're going to be involved in next, just put your email address down and I'll send you updates periodically. The next thing I can think of that we're going to be doing is on Saturday the 18th, and that is down at Roebling Bridge on the Kentucky side. There's going to be all kinds of stuff happening down there because it's apparently the 150th anniversary of the bridge. Who knew? I didn't even know it was called Roebling. Who's doing this?
You.
Okay, good. There's going to be all kinds of activities down there, though. They're going to have fact-finding expeditions. They're, I think, going to have a scavenger hunt. Vernon and I are going to do the strolling through the bluegrass in the morning, and then the Appalachian grass is on at noon. Phoebe and her friends, and that's both spelled with a PH, are going to be there at 2:30, and they got other folks going to be out there. Come on down. It's at, I think it's 3rd and Court over on the Kentucky side of the Roebling Bridge. Join us that day. That's the 18th.
If you'd like to have one of our CDs, we're giving them away, but the tax on them is $5. So don't everybody rush up at once. Yep. Oh, it's good to be here, I tell you. Here's a little novelty number we're going to record one of these days. It's called Sleepy Eye John. This mic's too little to hide behind. Well, way down yonder on the Kenny's Creek, played my fiddle from a wagon seat, played my fiddle and the rods of my bow, played a little tune wherever I go.
Sleepy Eye John, you better get your britches on. Sleepy Eye John, you better tie your shoes. Sleepy Eye John, you better get your britches on. Try to get the heaven for the devil.
And she'll take a mile every time. Well, Sleepy Eye John had a wooden leg. It wasn't nothing but a little wooden peg. One shoe off and one shoe on. He played the double shuffle till the cows came home.
Sleepy Eye John, you better get your britches on. Sleepy Eye John, you better tie your shoes. Sleepy Eye John, you better get your britches on. Try to get to heaven before the devil gets you.
Supper in Caneysville.
Sleepy Eye John, you better get your britches on. Sleepy Eye John, you better tie your shoes. Sleepy Eye John, you better get your britches on. Try to get to heaven before the devil gets you.
Sleepy Eye John, you better get your Kenny do a little fiddle playing. I tell you, it's good to have Brother Doug out there. I'll see you guys up there. Our favorite pharmacist. Can you do a little bit of telling about the Shokin' Farewell there?
This is a beautiful, beautiful tune that
was.
It's truly beautiful.
Beautiful.
Would you go away, please?
Yeah. It is beautiful.
Somebody take care of him, will they? It was written by a guy named Jay Unger, and it was used in the made-for-TV movie about the Civil War. And it sounds so sad and so sweet and so heartrending that it was perfect for that movie. But it turns out it was written within the past 30 years, so a fairly recent tune. It's called The Ashokan Farewell.
Boogie-woogie that we'll do for you. Everybody likes a boogie-woogie. Now and then. Get Robert to do some ragtime piano playing on this one. Kitty can do a little clarinet on this. Come make me a pallet on the floor. On your floor. Wearing blues everywhere I see. Wearing blues everywhere I see. Blues all around me, all these blues are killing me. Nobody's got these blues like me.
Make me a pallet on your floor. Make me a pallet on your floor. Make it soft, make it low. Show me a good gal will never know. Make me a pallet on your floor.
I quit. Time friends of mine, I said, come on, you good time friends of mine. When I had me a dollar, you treated me just fine. But where are you when I gotta die?
Make me a pallet on your floor.
Thank you. I tell you what, we're going to get Tammy to do you a little novelty number. Oh, that's right, she's harsh. She's got a frog in her throat there. Well, I'll be darned. Well, we'll do another good instrumental. You don't hear Robert do another one on the five-string banjo there? He's going to do you one called the Farewell Blues, an old Louis Armstrong number. We'll do this for a great musician here with us today, Mr. Noy Willem. He keeps the big eye on us all the time. Make sure we play this stuff right. It is the Farewell Blues. song we'll do about a musician trying to make a dollar in this music business. And all musicians today, it's tougher than it used to be. We're going to do this one. It's called The Last Song, but it's really not the last song. But it's called that. We don't have the sheet music on it, but we're going to do the best we can.
Don't forget about the Roebling Bridge on June 18th. We are also here recently have been playing every week on Wednesdays over at the Pit Plate in Mount Healthy on Hamilton Avenue. It's just a little bit south of where the old Rinks is, where they have that flea market now, and it's on the same side as the Rinks. So that's every Wednesday night from 7 till 9. June 18th, the activities down at Roebling, I think, start at 9:30. I don't think I want to be up that early, but I think that's what time they start. And I got to be there. And then Appalachian Grass will be out there at noon, and then Phoebe and her bunch will be out there at 2:30, and I don't know what other kinds of stuff there's going to be going on that day.
We're going to get Kitty do one that she don't do too often, but get you to do one. She's going to do a song that her brother wrote we might do on the new CD. Kitty, tell them what it is there, a little bit about it, we'll do it.
Well, this here is a song about housework, believe that or not. It's a good one, too. It pretty much tells the whole story, and I never did know that my baby brother knew this much about housework, but he covered it. Out in the kitchen, I know there's something there, a sink. full of dishes, but I don't care. Me and my dishes, we've come to agree. I don't bother them, and they don't bother me. Oh, 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 oh. Dirty dishes, I'm as blue as I can be. A sink full of dishes gives these dish rag blues to me. Over on a shelf behind the TV, something's left undone and waiting for me. Try to forget that it's waiting on that shelf. Why? Tell me why won't that bill just pay itself? Whoa, 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 whoa. Dirty dishes, I'm as blue as I can be. A sink full of dishes gives these dish rag blues to me. A list of household chores is nailed to the door by a pile of junk mail I threw on the floor. The list keeps getting longer, it's up to 43. I'll get started, but first I think I'll watch TV. Oh, dirty dishes, I'm as blue as I can be. A sink full of dishes gives these dish rag blues to me. A sink full of dishes gives these dish rag blues to me.
Here's another rock song we're going to do for you. I'm going to do this to good friends out there, Miss Debbie Warman and her husband out there. Debbie, that ain't your last name no more, is it?
Hasn't been for how many years?
I will.
Yeah. I've been wanting to.
Your husband's going to whoop me here when...
He's mad enough to do it, too.
Yeah, I know he's mad enough to do it. Little rock number back when I was wanting to play with the Grateful Dead and I was playing electric banjo all the time. Here's one of the songs that we did. I guess I can. On her way to work one morning, down the path alongside the lake, a tender-hearted woman saw a poor half-frozen snake. His pretty colored skin had been frosted with the dew. Oh, snake, she cried, I'll take you in, and I'll take care of you. Oh, take me in, tender woman, take me in for heaven's sake. Take me in, oh, tender woman, sighed the snake. She wrapped him up all cozy in a comforter of pure silk and laid him by the fireside with some honey and some milk. She hurried home from work that night, soon as she arrived, she found that pretty snake she'd taken and had been revived. Oh, take me in, tender woman, take me in for heaven's sake. Take me in, oh, tender woman, sighed the snake. beautiful, she cried. If I hadn't brought you in by now, oh, you surely would have died. She stroked his pretty skin again, I guess then held him tight. Instead of saying thanks, that snake gave her a vicious bite. Oh, take me in, tender woman. Take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, oh, tender woman. Sighed the snake. Said the woman, you have bitten me, but why? You know your bite is poisonous, and now I'm gonna die. Oh, shut up, you silly woman, said the reptile with a grin. You knew darn well I was a snake before you took me in. Oh, take me in, tender woman, take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, oh, tender woman. Take me in, oh, tender woman, sighed the snake. Thank you. We got a request for Kitty's Trick Fiddle, and we'll do it as soon as we... On the next session, we're going to take a little break. We got a request for Kitty to do the Orange Blossom Special, too.
Are y'all trying to work me to death?
Yeah, I guess so. Appreciate everybody coming out. We're going to take a little short break and get us a bottle of H2O. And that is the right thing for water, ain't it, Robin? You say thanks, so. He's got 15 degrees and everything. Say thanks, sir. Okay, here's a little bit of the Orange Blossom Special, and don't give Kitty too big of a hand. Whatever you do, I'll have to give her a raise, sure as a world.
Might be doomed, y'all. We'll be right back.
Michelle return. Here's some more bluegrass music. Appreciate you standing around. Thank you. We got several requests. Kitty, say something to the great folks there, and then we're going to do your
We appreciate y'all risking the rain. Of course, it might feel pretty good by now if it did let loose. But if it happens, y'all just come up here on stage, and we'll go ahead and keep on picking. How's that for a plan? So I hope everybody that wants to know about the various activities of the Appalachian Grass got signed up on the mailing list here. Yep, it's right over there, so just come on down and grab, there's a pen over there, and grab that hunk of paper, put your email address down, and I can keep you apprised of the next event.
That's enough. You give her an inch, and you'll take a mile every time. Here's something we'll do called Fox on the Run. We'll do this for Don out here.
Like a fox on the run.
Here's Kitty to do a fast one on the fiddle. You want to hear her do another good fiddle tune there? And we're getting ready. I tell you, Kitty, let's just do the trick fiddling stuff there. We're going to run out of time. She's going to do her trick fiddling thing here. If you got your telephones or a Kodak or a Polaroid, you might want to get this here. Watch her close. I guess Phoebe's going to hold the mic for her there.
Come on, muscles.
A little bit of trick fiddling for you.
Remember Pepe Le Pew of cartoon fame? Well, this is his lesser-known cousin, Rowdy Le Pew, all the way from Mount Healthy, Ohio. Make him welcome here tonight. Tell you what, a fiddle player without a bow is a lost soul, because there's nothing you can do with a fiddle without a bow that sounds any good at all. I tried to finger pick it like Robert does that banjo. But that wasn't going to work because my fingers don't go that fast. So I tried to flat pick it. That wasn't going to work either because it just plain old sounded terrible. So I didn't know what in the world I was going to do. We were ready to go on for the show, and I had no bow, so I was causing all kinds of trouble just to holler and Vernon, what am I going to do? I don't have a bow. How am I going to do this show? He said, please, just hush. Calm down. It's going to be okay because you can go on using my pocket comb. Off stage when I got done. Last year he said I cost him $49.22 in pocket combs. Now I have to put them back.
No tax either.
Now there was another festival, another time, when I broke my bow and I went to grab his pocket comb in place of it, thinking, well, no problem, I can just use his comb. But unbeknownst to me, he had decided he wanted a new hairstyle. And right before the show, went and got a big handful of this green gooey hair cream, rubbed it up on his head real nice and slick-like, and then he took his pocket comb, slicked it straight back and looked just like a possum. Well, that evening when I went to grab his pocket comb in place of my bow, because it was busted, It was dripping green gooey hair cream, so there was no way in the world I was going to get it near my fiddle. I didn't know what to do, though. No bow, no pocket comb. I didn't think I was going to be able to do the show. But it turned out we'd had Chinese food on the bus the night before, and I had a chopstick. Wyoming, just down the road here, which is where I was born and half raised anyway. They told me when you get done with dinner, you ought to use a toothpick, whether it's Chinese food or not. I figured, why not?
Here's a song that we might record one of these days. All you guys out there got a good woman with you. Song just for you. It's called A Good Woman's Love. I was a rover out landing on sea, killed a good woman's love, put me back on my feet. Life had no meaning, it was so incomplete, killed a good woman's love. Made a new man of me. Still a roaming, I go home in the evening, and she's waiting there. And I know that no matter what happens, she'll always care. And when the night falls and the moon shines above, I'm a man with a dream and a good woman's love. Love. Phoebe, come up and sing them another good one. Here's Phoebe do a really good song that Mr. Bill Monroe had this out. And I like Bill's version. I like Phoebe's version of it, too. It's called Cry, Cry, Darling. Starting to rain out there? I was sorry to hear that. Here's Phoebe do a little instrumental. Is it coming down bad? Should we cut it off, you think? Well, we do two or three more maybe. See what the... Look at Phoebe doing an instrumental there called The Big Country for you. Thank you. Thank you. We can do it. Here's one that has a real good title, written by Mel Tillis. Tune called the Matterhorn. Started out from Vernon one Sunday, August morn. There was just the four of us against the Matterhorn. There was Albert the Australian, John the Irishman, me and Bill from Britain, mad dogs in the sun. We lost John when the rations fell below. Built an alibi and beneath an avalanche of snow. Here I am all alone and I know I cannot stop. Two more yards in front of me before I reach the top. If I could get back now, it's closer here to heaven than it is back to the ground. Here's a tune called The Ocean of Diamonds. Thank you. feel so lonely till the day that I die. And as long as I live, dear, you'll still hear me cry. I give an ocean of diamonds and a world filled with flowers to hold you closely for just a few hours, to hear you whisper softly that you love me too. Would change all the dark clouds to the bluest of blue. Thank you. Tell you what, we're gonna get Robert to pick you a five-string man. Robert, what would you like to hear?
No, I am not doing that. It's a banjo song. Let the banjo play.
Here's Robert doing a little bit of shucking the corn. If anybody wants to come down and get one of the sheets, there's some places we're gonna be around town. We don't play a lot in town anymore. Always gone out of town, Pennsylvania or somewhere. But we have some flyers there. We'll tell you some of the stuff we're going to be doing around town. If you'd like to take one with you there. And like I say, if you want an album, Phoebe has some of her albums. We'll sell them all night for $5. Here it is, Shucking the Corn. Didn't play them, but she's been working on that. I think she's afraid she's got her finger wrapped around her eye teeth there. Okay, we got time for about one more. What, anybody want to hear anything special? What is it? Foggy Mountain Breakdown. She can do that one, I think. We've enjoyed it playing for everybody, and like I say, we live over in Mount Healthy. If you want to learn to play this music, you can give us a call. We teach every day. We teach banjo, mandolin, fiddle, guitar, and bass. So, Phoebe, have you had a good time tonight playing your back door? Phoebe Goodall, Robert Campbell on the five-string banjo, Tammy Powers back on the bass. Kitty McIntyre on the fiddle here. My name is Vernon McIntyre, and I work twice as hard as everybody else. But we've enjoyed it. Here's Robert to close us out with one that started bluegrass music, period, in the Bonnie and Clyde movie. I don't know how many of you have ever seen that, but here's the Foggy Mountain Breakdown. Everybody, we've enjoyed it. Thank you.